Police officers are apprehending many trafficking agents involved in the trade.